Hello everyone, in this another video of painting phone cover, I am going to show you how to give leather effect on your old used cover. For that, you will need Fevicol and tissue paper. First of all, apply Fevicol on the whole surface of cover and spread it evenly. Then put tissue paper over it and try to make creases. Look at the way I am doing it. Apply Fevicol on top also if required. Repeat the same process on the remaining part. To spread the Fevicol, you can use your fingers or paintbrush. My tissue paper didn't stick properly, so I will have to apply Fevicol wherever necessary. Cutting out the remaining paper from all the sides. From the edges, still my tissue paper is not stuck. So again, applying the thick paste on edges. This part is important because otherwise the edges will be very rough. Once done, let it dry completely for a few hours. Then you can start with your painting. I am using acrylic colors here. First coating will be of white color always. I am going to paint more than half of the portion as sky. We'll use blue, black, purple, red, orange and white. Don't forget to paint from sides and also in front curves of cover. I am using flat brush number 1 and 3 of Camel. Paint thin layer of color, otherwise the color may peel off easily. I didn't like the previous color, so I am doing another shade, which is mix of red, orange and white. Few strokes in middle also. To mix those strokes with sky, take wet brush and move it in horizontal side by side direction. Using mix of red and black for mountain. This is a night view, so for stars, doing white dots. Another layer in the mountains. To highlight few portions of mountain using red and to show depth using black. Again using lighter shade than before to highlight few areas. If you have any question regarding this painting, then you can ask in the comment section. Making small and big trees using 000 number round brush. Sky lantern will be the focal point of this painting. For base color using lemon yellow. For showing far away lantern, we'll make small balloons. And to show lantern in foreground, we'll paint big balloons. Next up, I will do orange shade in top and sides of lantern and white in the bottom. When the paint dries off completely, we'll do spray varnish to protect it from damage. See the gloss effect of varnish. don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for weekly videos.